Wow, the Sky Islands. Everything here is covered with flying corals. They might be holding the whole land up in the air. Amazing.
Ayumi, you have reached the Sky Islands, and with such haste. My intuition was correct about you.
I found some people.
Yes, they assisted in blocking the portal. But the humans are merely pawns in this game, and their petty efforts are insignificant.
How do you know all this?
I occasionally have a vision from a sphere in the guild, and I acquired knowledge that the Skyguards and the Chaos Vicar have agreed to a truce. This has taken me by surprise, for they have been fighting since the beginning of time. Ayumi, I have seen your friend in the vision as well.
Zero, how's he getting on?
The Skyguards have taken him captive along with the others. Now you must act with haste while he is still alive, Ayumi. If I am correct, the Skyguards and Chaos Vicar have not realized that you are a threat to them.
What do you mean? I don't understand why the Skyguards imprisoned Zero and the other humans. It would be more logical if they simply killed all of them. What if they want to do something really horrible to them? What if they want to experiment on them? Oh, I'd better not think about it. Zero always told me that prison is worse than death for him.
I think the Skyguards gathered people in the Sky Dock. I wonder what they are going to do. In any case, you should go there if you want to find your friend. The next portal is not far from there either.
Small monsters with sharp teeth. They seem to be ruled by the Skyguards.
What I think now isn't that this island made me lonely, but that the power did. All my friends left me. They think I've changed, that I'm not who I was before. Sure, most of my friends died during the first days here, but the others just don't trust me. And I look at myself, and I think I understand them. After all, they're just humans.
Thank you.
is a real palace. There are no traces of war. And these flags... Chaos hasn't got hold of them. There are no signs of decay here. What is it? It's either a temple or a power plant. Here you go. This is the simplest way. There must be one more lock hidden somewhere around here. You always arrive in the wrong place at the wrong time, don't you? Why can't you understand? I don't want to conquer your land. I just don't care about it. To the roof. Let's check it out. Here it is. Okay, I found it. It's always harder to go down than to go up. Thank you. I don't think it's a temple. These things look like a transportation system for their ships. I wonder if I can use it in any way. These gates will transport you to a distant area instantly. Don't worry, it's safe. Jump in. I was right. This is the transportation system. Wow. There's something on those islands, but how can I get there? Skyguards use these buoys for air navigation. As long as they are covering an area, you can fly within it. You can reach distant islands only by air, where these buoys are present. Don't forget, you are not a bird, so don't fly too far. If you fly out of the area covered, you will crash. Wow, that's amazing. I'm flying. Now you can reach the distant islands. There's a transport line that can take you to the sky docks.
I couldn't sleep again. The voices. I hear them all the time. It's like somebody talking right behind me. Maybe I'm crazy. But sometimes the voices say reasonable things. I don't know if this can be. Sometimes they tell me where I should go and help me to find the way, or let me know about things before they happen. I even like it sometimes, but not all the time. Not at night, at least.
It is well protected. Unauthorized persons are not admitted. I'll do something about that. It's impossible to foresee everything, even for such careful creatures as the Sky Guards. There's no one here.
Be careful, Ayumi. The Sky Guards never let anyone get that close.
They don't look worried. They might be keeping busy with the other humans.
I doubt that other humans can really do them any harm.
When there's no way out of the situation, believe me, they can. I find it strange that humans haven't tried to do anything about it. I can't see how the Sky Guards could catch them unawares like that.
Remember that many of them were ignorant, just like you.
Yes, but that never stopped me. Why don't they use altars, for instance?
I don't know that either, Ayumi.
What really worries me is that I still know too little about it. It's so beautiful here, just like a real garden. Here come our flying guests. What is that down there? An elevator?
I understand now that the portals are the main points of the path. First, I tried to find an easier way, because the portals have always been so heavily guarded, but it appeared to be useless, or even worse. A few times already I faced a dead end and had to turn back. And twice I got into such a mess that it's only down to pure luck that I'm still alive. This place, this path, doesn't allow cheating.
Thank you.
Oh, not now.
You're getting closer, Ayumi. These are the last outposts. The sky docks are right behind them.
Is Zero still there?
Yes. But it seems that the sky guards are gathering their troops. They're getting ready for something.
Is it because of me?
I don't know. That would be quite strange.
Mysterious sky guards. What do you have in mind? like they've started moving. A power plant. They turned it off in order to block the doors. You can use your magic ability of order to activate it. Are their ships? It looks like there's no one inside. Are these manned ships? Or do they fly on their own?
Thank you.
They're receiving energy from the corals. That's amazing. Corals hold their cities up in the air and provide them with energy. Do they eat corals as well? That would explain why they look so similar to each other. No, and there's no place for me to go.
I fight about 10 or more orders on my way. They still distress me every time I see them, but they really make me stronger. I really feel power inside of them growing, and I can't wait to find the next one. I understand that without them, I would have died many times already. But what I noticed, I met some people not long ago, and they didn't know anything about any orders. It seems like orders are just not available for everyone. Just for some people. I wonder what it all means.
Your friend is on the ship. Hurry. I think they are going to fly away.
The Skyguards were just holding it up. I need to find Zero as quickly as possible. To delay me. No good will come of this. No good. Is that the ship I'm looking for?
Yes, Zero is aboard that ship.
If they fly away now, I'll never find them again. Move any faster? Come on, hurry up! In my way.
Get me out of here!
Damn monsters!
Give me my sword back! I'll rip your guts out!
On, Ayumi. Turn these things off. It's right behind you on the top of this building. I saw it. Some sort of generators. Hurry up, Ayumi. They'll come again soon.
Seems like these devices are connected to each other. Try sorting it out. Skyguards gather their strength from the trees of order. It's their power source.
Done with it. Zero, hold on. I'm doing my best.
The main engines have started up. The ship is about to fly away.
I know. What do you think I'm doing now? Enjoying myself?
Sorry, I'm just worried.
Something, damn it!
Oh no. No, no! What a stupid thing to do, Ayumi. What were you doing? I need to stay calm. Okay, let's see where this platform will take me. That's just horrible. From the viewpoint of tactics, Give in. Where are we going? Is it ever going to land? I can't do anything. I hate situations like this. You won't take me alive. Zippo, are you still there? Me.
Heads towards the tower. You can get there by yourself. It is the residence of the commander. You've met him before.
I thought I killed him.
Oh no. Skyguards are immortal. I told you.
Ah. How convenient.
I don't think Skyguards are going to hurt the people that are imprisoned. But we should hurry. The Skyguards are not human, and they have no morality because they are immortal. Remember this when you deal with them.
I love the power I receive, really, but some of my thoughts frighten me. I want more and more. I've never thought about it before. Only since I got here, it's an absolutely new experience for me. Those monsters, the violence and death around me. Life is survival. Reason says that I must stop because I feel like I'm ready to kill for more power. Yes, that's exactly what I feel. I will kill for power.
Portal to the brutal lands, Ayumi.
Good. But first we get Zero, then the portal.
Sure. We need to activate the portal first, anyway.
Thank you.
that two-faced traitor. She's playing the same game as these monsters. They were all in it together. Can you get me out?
I'll try. Just sit tight, Zero.
I'm damn lost. Haven't eaten anything for days. I'm on the edge. For 2 days I've been trying to find a way back to the coast where I started from. Maybe I made a mistake going deeper in the jungle, but they told me there's a camp of people there, but I didn't find a damn thing. I can't bear it anymore. I don't understand what's going on.
Out of here, or those golden tins will be back again in no time. Where to now?
The portal is located on the top of the tower, and it should take us to the Brutal Lands. From there, we'll head to the Dragon Temple.
Please tell me the second sphere is there.
I hope so.
I apologize, Ayumi. I was wrong not to trust your intuition. I jumped to...
Shit! That's a bad sign. Run, Ayumi!
To the portal. Come on.
I'll be right there! Go, go, go!
Don't stop! Go!
Ayumi! Hurry!
You must not reach the Dragon Temple!
I need answers, Skyguard.
Well, when the Chaos Keeper came to our world, there was a terrible war, and we retreated. The Keeper was spent. He fell into eternal slumber, rebuilding his strength. He appointed the Vicar in his absence. We knew that the Vicar craved power. In exchange for peace, we assisted him, ensuring the Keeper did not wait.
Politics, even here. Doesn't really surprise me, though. But what about me and the other humans?
Should anyone threaten to disturb the Chaos Keeper and awaken him, they shall be prevented, as the Keeper's return would be the end of our world.
Do you think you're gods or what? I've defeated you once, and I'll do it again, this time as well. Other again.
The commander will rise again from the tree of order. Ayumi, you have to get to the portal.
I need to hurry so that I don't miss Zero again.
Still difficult for me to get used to your transformations. Well, where did she go?
To the Brutal Lands. The Chaos Speaker's territory.
Great, so it's his problem now.
If she is a contender, we share the same risks as the Vicar. But our intrusion could lead to the end of our peace treaty. Thou must go for the girl.
Me? You can't be serious.
Follow her, and stay hidden. If she canst kill the Vicar, thou shalt give a signal. Then shall we come.